just before the race starts in about an hour. Yeah, this should be exciting. It's my first time here, so looking forward to it.
So we've got like some of the manufacturer booths here. There's BMW over there, Audi's there, AMG's next to it, Honda, Lexus, Nissan. Yeah, just a lot of stuff out here in the back of the main grandstand while the warm-up thing's happening. And this thing. There are quite a lot of people here. They're lining up for food, but like, this should just give you an idea of how many people there are here. So apparently at the Motorfan Festa last Sunday, there were about 20,000 people. Here, it's about 5 times that. There's well over 100,000 at least. So they're all lined up at the grid now. Alright, finish the start line, off to the next location.
That was Prius.
Honestly, like, don't stay in one place, like, definitely walk around. It's so much fun seeing all the different parts of the track and seeing all the people lined up here with the cameras. Thank you.